Now I'll do this sum. See, I have taken this on right hand side. So 1200 plus 60, 1260. Here I have taken LCM. Now what do you do? Cross multiplication. This into this, and this two you have to multiply. See the cross multiplication I have done. Now I will bring everything in the left hand side. See, I have brought everything in the left hand side. Now divide the whole equation by 2. So it will be x square minus 40x minus 6000 equal to 0. Now you break down this 6000 to bring 40 here. So you can break down x square minus 100x plus 60x minus 6000. So from first two you take x comma, then it is x minus 100. You take 60 common, then x minus 100. So x minus 100 into x plus 60, that is equal to 0. Either x minus 100 equal to 0 or x plus 60 equal to 0. So x equal to minus 60, x equal to 100. So this is one answer, this is another answer.